It's a tradition the city of Amarillo sees every year. The city lit its Christmas tree following the Electric Ligh parade in downtown tonight. The tree is located in front of the Amarillo Civic Center on Buchanan, across from the Globe News Center for the Performing Arts. The mayor and council members were all there for the event, along with thousands who made their way along the parade route, where they are 10 deep or so in various spots along the way on Polk Street.